It's impossibly large.
It definitely wasn't human.
I've been tracking Sasquatches for 25 years.
These animals, in fact, are real.
I've seen them. They're here.
I'm having a really difficult time finding an explanation for this.
There's something on the hill.
I do think there's a Squatch in these woods.